Good evening. More than 2,000 years ago, God sent his son, Jesus, to bring us joy, hope, and peace. While languages and traditions differ, Christians worldwide join together to celebrate Jesus' birth on Christmas. Our program tonight celebrates this diversity. Its foundation is La Posada, a reenactment of the census pilgrimage to Bethlehem by Mary and Joseph as they search for and find shelter. We have a crowd tonight, so that everyone may enjoy the performance, please move to the center of the pews so that others may find seats. If you have room in your pew, will you raise your hand? After pre-K, kindergarten, and first grade sing their song, they're going to be dismissed to their parents. So parents, if you would stand up then so that the teachers can help find you. Everyone needs to stay in their pews as the aisles are used for the performance. And at the end of the event, please do not come up onto the sanctuary for pictures. It is sacred space. This event is being live streamed and will be available on Facebook and YouTube. Thank you for joining us as we celebrate this season.
In the town of Nazareth in Galilee, the angel Gabriel appeared to a young woman named Mary. Mary was promised in marriage to Joseph, who was descended from the family of David. "The Lord is with you," said Gabriel. "You are the most fortunate of women." Mary was troubled by the angel's greeting and wondered why he had come to see her. "Do not be afraid," Gabriel reassured her. "God has chosen you to be the mother of a child, a son, who shall be called Jesus. He will be great and his kingdom will never end." "But how is this possible?" Mary asked. "I am still a girl and not yet married." "The Holy Spirit will come to you, and God's grace will be with you, for your child will be known as the Son of God." At these words, Mary knelt before Gabriel and with head bowed replied, "I am obedient to God's will and shall be prepared for whatever you wish me to do." She looked up, but the angel was gone. The angel also told Mary that her cousin Elizabeth, who had wanted a baby for many years, was also pregnant and about to give birth. Mary hurried into the hills of Judea to visit her. As Mary entered the house and called out in greeting, Elizabeth felt the baby leap for joy in her womb. She felt the presence of God all around her, making her aware that the woman standing in front of her was the mother of the Son of God. "You are the most blessed of all women," Elizabeth exclaimed. "When I heard your voice, I felt my baby move inside me. How honored I am that you have come to be with me." Mary stayed with Elizabeth for 3 months, then returned home to Nazareth. Joseph was an honorable man, and when he saw that Mary was expecting a child, his first thought was to protect her from scandal and to quietly release her from her betrothal. But an angel came to him and said, "Do not be afraid to take Mary for your wife. She has conceived this child by the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, whose name shall be Jesus." Soon after Joseph and Mary were married, the Emperor Augustus passed a law that everyone should return to their hometown so that a count could be made of every person in the empire. Joseph took Mary, who was soon to give birth, to Bethlehem. When they arrived, they found the city full of people. The streets were crowded, and every house and lodging was already full. Joseph, anxious because he knew that the time of the baby's birth was near, searched and searched, but could find nowhere to stay. Eventually, a kind innkeeper offered them a stable where they would be inside and warm. Joseph and Mary, worn out by their journey, gratefully accepted his offer. In the night that stable, Jesus was born. Mary wrapped him in straps of linen, as was the custom, and gently laid him in the manger, where animals fed. There was nowhere else for the baby to sleep. In the fields near Bethlehem, there were shepherds, tending to their flocks. Suddenly, a brilliant light blazed through the darkness, and an angel appeared. The shepherds, terrified, hid their eyes, but the angel reassured them. "I bring you good news. Today in Bethlehem, a child has been born, who will be the savior of all people. You will find him in a manger." Then, the night sky filled with heavenly beings, and the angels sang in praise of God. They spoke of peace on earth and friendship among everyone. After the angels, the shepherds said, "You must go at once to see the child." They hurried to the town where they found Mary, Joseph, and the baby in the stable. Excitedly, they described what they had seen and heard and went away praising God. Only Mary was silent, thinking quietly to herself of all that had happened.
Miseranos, zapatitos y algodón. chico, muy cerrado, zapatitos de algodón.
Todos te gritarán,
Cholito,
¿dónde llegaste tú?
Cholito,
todos te creerán,
Cholito,
que naciste en el Perú.
La 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 la.
San José, una quena, un charango y un tambor.
A San José, una quena, un charango y un tambor.
Todos te gritarán,
Chorito,
¿dónde llegaste tú?
Chorito.
Todos te creerán,
Chorito,
que naciste en el Perú.
La, 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 la.
José la Virgen María, buena chicha tomarán.
José la Virgen María, buena chicha tomarán.
Todos te gritarán,
Chorito,
¿dónde llegaste tú?
Chorito.
Todos te creerán,
Chorito, que naciste en el Perú.
La, la, la.
News of the birth of Jesus spread far and wide. A group of wise men traveled from the east up to Jerusalem. When they arrived, they asked everyone, "Where is the child? Where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? We have seen his star and have come to worship him." The story of the baby, the Messiah, a child born to rule, reached the ears of King Herod of Judea. Deeply troubled and determined to put to death any rival, he summoned together all the priests and lawyers of the Jewish people and asked them in what city the child was to be born. In Bethlehem, they told them. Then privately, Herod sent for the wise men and pretended to be as religious as they, questioned them closely about the star, where they had seen it, what time it had appeared. "Go to Bethlehem," he said. "Make a thorough search for the child, and when you have found him, come and tell me, for I too wish to go and worship him."
Simbaga, mi guana, tini, mutin, pagata. ay madre de Sabanga si simba a campana y tuluya na gigisin kupantayong lahat ay malalaging na bendisyon campana katana tayo na kanaruna rin na palasa Kinagis na simbanga, bihag na tilimuti Pagkatayo'y magsukuli sa pananalangin Ang kampana na simbaha ay nagigising na Tayo'y lahat ay mananig sa pangasisimba Ang kampana ay tuluyang nagigising upang tayong Lahat ay manalangin na bendisyon Kapag nakanta na, tayo'y magkakaroon na
The wise men left Jerusalem and took the road for Bethlehem. The star guided them all the way until as they drew near the walls of the little town, it shone even brighter and stopped quite still over the place where Jesus lay. As they entered the house, they saw Mary and her baby. Falling to their knees, they worshiped him. They opened the heavy boxes they had carried with them, spread out on the floor the magnificent gifts they had brought. They gave the baby Jesus gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Then, having been warned in dream not to return to Herod, they went back to their own countries by another route.
Thank you.
During this season, we celebrate the birth of Christ into our world and into our hearts. We exchange Christmas gifts with family and friends to honor God the Father's gifts of His only Son to the world. We reflect on that gift of salvation that is born with Him.
Cola chetu tu na shohita ji uto sume he mako sa ye tu he kamara si tu lo sume he wale yo tu kuse ya usi tuti kati kamaja belakini uto ko e na yule muevo e milele
papaya ti e tu e pinguni e ti e tu
Thank you.
Tuna shohitaji utusume he Mako sa ye tu hei Kamala si tu o sume he wali utukusea Usi tuti Katika maja nirba lakini Utoko e na yule Muevo e milele
Every year gets better. Thank you for coming tonight, and thank you to the students and the teachers and the staff who helped prepare this. Mrs. Rivera, we have a gift for you. We also have something for Mrs. Munoz, who did all of the costumes and helped prepare the actors. And thank you for coming. We have cookies on the patio.